to win this competition, and there are six houses that are competing. The six houses will each be performing a set song which features songs from One Direction, and they were drawn from a hat. They will also be performing a song of their own choice. The conductors have been given a little more free license this year to make their conducting a little bit more entertaining so that we can have a little bit more fun this year. So I hope you will enjoy that. The houses are judged according to a point system, which consists of categories like vocals, harmony, rhythm, and visual presentation. The inter-house singing competition was established when Falcon celebrated their 40th anniversary, ladies and gentlemen, in 1974. So I have not given maths, so please work that one out. And here we are again tonight, celebrating these young Falcon men and women's singing and musical talent in a competition that has lasted. How many years was that? Is my maths right when I say 39 years? That's nearly 50 years. Wow. I would like to welcome you all to this occasion. A special thanks to the faithful and supportive parents and guests who have come all this way to the college to support us in spite of a very cold recent month. Let's give the parents a round of applause. Honor and privilege to work with these students. And I think that the judges are going to have their work cut out for them, guys. I would like to welcome our honored guest, Mr. Mark Wilson, tonight, who is one of our judges. Mark is up here. Let's give him a round of applause. Right here at Falcon. We are honored, so honored to have you. They are passionate about children and let the games begin. Thank you. If last year is anything to go by, you're in for a fantastic evening.
Wow, one direction. One direction. Wow.
I know, but Mr. Cunningham, what on earth are you wearing?
I mean with the kids, you know? In with the kids. Actually, Mr. Cunningham.
Yes.
Didn't you go out with a guy from Harry Potter?
I did.
What happened?
Well, I had to ditch him.
Why?
He had no style.
Oh.
But given your advancing age, Mr. Kayal, I'm amazed that you even know who One Direction is.
Well, I was actually in a band, boy band myself, actually.
No,
it was the boy band.
Really?
Really nice band.
What happened?
Well, you know, we had great songs.
What kind of songs?
Well, there was a whole range of songs. Really great songs. The problem was, we could never come up with great titles. That's the story of my life.
Do you know what? I think we should get on with the competition. Yes. All right, so the Sorting Hat has picked Chub as the very first house that's going to sing tonight. Is Steal My Girl, and that's going to be followed by Grenade by Bruno Mars. Oh, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Okay, the captain is Joel Chinoa, the lady captain Morgan Middle, and the conductor is Angela Lupi.
Thank you.
Next up are Founders. Their set song this evening is the best song ever. What a great one. And their choice song, Paradise by Coldplay. Emmanuel Mukhegani is the captain. The ladies captain is Mandadana Savanda. And George Nam is our conductor.
I'm done.
in my life. The choice song is Unbreakable by Bunt. The captain is Ethan Pereira, the lady captain is Anessa Corazima, and the conductor is Zana O'Gorman.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. I actually heard some very, very sad news today.
Very, very sad. What? Someone died?
No.
What could it possibly
mean? No, One Direction could actually split up. Yeah, they've all gone their separate ways.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
by one remark. The captain is Hayden Mayer, the lady captain, Georgia Bushner, and the conductor, Alice Lee Harris.
Thank you. that draws to a close the competition itself. The esteemed judges we have here this evening are now going to withdraw from their deliberations. We'll either go to that, but I'm delighted to say that we have entertainment for you during the period of their deliberation. First up is a duet, Theo Suro and Ronnie Sivander will sing Train Wreck by James Arthur.
Let me assure. Yeah.
delighted to welcome to the stage Titus, and they'll be singing The Night We Met by Lord Horan. I was at school with him, but The Night We Met. Titus.
1, 2, testing, 1, 2. Oh yeah, baby. Alright, so you don't need to wait too much tonight because I'm here to tell you the results, isn't it? Farmer's house. Right, is. What is it in which place? Fifth place, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to call out the house. Oats.
Who are the winners?
know I'm going to do this. Please could I ask all of the fabulous captains to come and stand beside. So you will see 12. There are 6 men and 6 ladies. So they all stare at the 6 houses. So if I could ask that to happen here, and then could I ask for the conductors to come and stand here so that you can acknowledge them, because they have been the backbone of this night's dances. Please, get you. Thank you. Captains, here. Conductors, here. knows. To heal an absolutely amazing audience. Thank you for joining us tonight. Boys and girls, thank you for making this an absolutely amazing.
She has not been at all.